Bette Midler.
With Russo and Manilow's help, Bette made her first album, The Divine Miss M. She dedicated it to her late sister, and after it went platinum, won a Grammy for Best New Artist.
My dear, isn't that a hoot? Me and Miss Karen, what a hoot. Thank you very much. I'm surprised she didn't hit me over the head with it. Thank you very much.